Then he overdoes it and becomes a bully? Yeah, because he gets, like, mugged or something, right? Trot your ticket! So Jeff's best weapon in the game drops from an enemy in the next dungeon? You guessed it. Out of 128 chance! Of course. That's right. Dude, Hey Arnold's such a good character. I remember a lot of episodes, like, probably not off the top of my head, but if you remind me of small parts of it, I'll remember them. Nerga you! I don't even know what that means. Dude, why do they make the chant the drop rates for the best weapons so fucking bad? Remember the Stoop Kid chocolate episode? Stoop Kid's afraid to leave his stoop. Stoop Kid's afraid to leave his stoop. They swap out his drugs for vegan chocolate or some shit? Okay, I don't remember that. Fuck! Why is this place just a terrible maze? Am I even making my way out of here? What I have to do this, I just remembered. Go on. What about the one where Oscar is unemployment and everyone thinks he's being a slob? Oh, is that the one where he can't read? Like, he doesn't do it because he can't read? Hit me, Oberyn. Okay, I got sneak attacked by a bear. Breath of Fire 2, you got it, Poppy. He missed. He wasted his opportunity and fucking missed. Dude, you know what? This has been pissing me off. Get out of the fucking way, you stupid puzzle. I'll put you up here. Ah! I just pulled my headphones out. Ah, Song of Storms, I'll get there. Dude, I forgot that. Where he can't read! Dude, I love Oscar. He's a piece of shit, but something about the way he's portrayed with his voice actor, where he just talk like this. Yeah, come on, I can't do anything. I'm Oscar, I never learned how to read. Something about it makes him an endearing character. And it shouldn't, because again, he's a piece of shit. But he's Oscar. Ah! What's that? You said Breath of Fire 2? You got it, Poppy. Making sure this loads up. Oh, I didn't know that was Capcom. Yay! There it is. Just for you, bud. Didn't his wife, like, always perpetuate domestic violence on him? Yeah, she might have hit him from time to time, but, you know, that's their relationship. I, like, perpetuate domestic violence. Oh, I didn't surf! Oh, Nuck, I'm sorry, I'm doing it right now. Don't get the belt. Not again. Bro, what a show. It's really good. I don't know, it's fucking fantastic. The Helga stuff would get on my nerves a little bit. Like, every episode, she's got a fucking cream her pants over Arnold. And, like, the shrines and shit is definitely, is a bit much. Smoke weed every day. Dude, his head would be, like, made out of a bunch of chewed gum. And she would steal hair from him to put in the shrine. But you know what? I did like Helga's family storylines because, like, her mom was always drunk and her dad did love her but had the worst ways of showing it, and more often than not, he was just a dick. So I liked her stories because her family life was fucked and she still managed to somehow be a decent person even though she was a bully. And she'd, like, pick up and reach you! Oh my god. Guys, daddy! Yeah. What's going on, guys? How are you and Jess? and it was a dark show. Well, it had moments where it was, yeah, but then it had really good moments too. Honestly, that would be a show I'd be okay with, like, my kids watching today. Football head. And dude, okay. Everyone in here is lying if they said they didn't want a bedroom like Arnold's when they were a kid. How fucking cool was that shit? Like, a sunroof? Granted, it was probably was annoying because the entire thing was glass. But like, dude, the entire room, shelving built into the walls, the couch, how big it was, the sunroof, it had like lighting that was like, I don't know what you'd call it. But hey, Arnold would still fit really well in today's, it would. I want a bedroom like Arnold's now. I still want an Arnold bedroom. Arnold apparently makes Helga's girlhood tremble. Yeah, I mean, it is still a product of its time, so it's creepy in some parts. Skyline window to the roof. Fuck off. Yeah, he could just get on his roof whenever he wanted. Dude, it's such a cool room. I'm still starving. That first one, or that last one, didn't do what it needed to. I've got the black lung pop. I just went back down the hole. Not allowed on roofs anymore, and yet that kid had immediate access anytime he wanted. Such bullshit. Why would you not be allowed on roofs? You know what? Maybe I shouldn't ask. Oh, I should just teleport, huh? Just go to On It and get that book? Yeah, okay. Make sure you sleep in the weird pot. Oh, yeah. You wait. I plead to Snarfeth. Another dark show for the time was that one drug episode of Captain Planet. Dude, I honestly didn't watch that much Captain Planet as a kid. I know the theme song a little bit, but everybody knows the theme song. Captain Planet. He's a hero, gonna take pollution down to zero. Over Snarf, plaintiff, make your arguments. Now I just want like an Ace Attorney where the objection, but it just says Snarfed. We haven't been back here in forever. Ace Attorney. There are lots of snakes and stray dogs around on it. Is America going to let them run around? Or okay, so you're not going to say anything different. Otis, man, I'm stupid. No, I assumed you did that on purpose. Because the mayor doesn't like me, I think he'll just kick back for a while. It may take a couple hours to sign this paper. Okay. It's bored into my head due to always being on as a kid. Oh, Captain Planet? Dude, yeah, there were some cartoons I do wish I watched more of when I was a kid. I don't want to be a part-time employee. This is not the library, is it? Did I walk into a building that isn't the library? This is City Hall. Yeah, cool. I'm an idiot. Right, Honorable Faye King Otis asked that question without face cam on. That contradicts my right to face my accuser. Son of a bitch! Now he made it make sense in universe! Where's the library again? That's the one up top middle, right? Like above the thing? Joining police brutality since around 1994. Suppose the defendant turn on face cam while snarfing and get banned? That's actually not why I do it, but that is also a good point. Thank you for looking at. Although, since it's legal in my state, I don't think I'd get banned for it. But that is actually not why I do it. cramming for the big test tomorrow. Still against TOS? I don't know about that. I feel like I see many people smoke on camera and nothing ever happens to them. Like, in fact, I'm 100% positive I've seen many people do it and nothing ever happens to them. Where do you actually check out books? Not necessarily return the map now. Come back in year 2001 to return it. Is that like an Easter egg for like the third one? You're always smoking on or off camera. Stop it. Okay, what is with this dude every time? Unless you're hitting a bong or something, then yeah, very against TOS. Interesting. Yeah, that's not why. It's for the same reason I don't, like, eat on stream. I just don't want people watching me do something. Like, it just feels, like, weird. You got slippery bowels. In fact, it's another nice day. You'd like the book? Oh! Yeah, the first time we talked to this dude, doesn't he just not say anything to you? Should be able to find it on the bookcase. Okay. I can't even eat on stream with my mic on. Yeah, I just don't like watching people eat. Watch me eat. They eat me watch. Bitch, if you don't shut the fuck up. I don't want to talk to you. I don't like watching people watch. I don't like people watching me eat either. It's just weird. Hey, I got it. The guy in the mask is a reoccurring character? I thought he was just a different character every time. Like, I thought it was just always a masked face dude in every town. Much like how there's always, like, a fat guy with a mustache and a dude with dreadlocks. My card, that's not nice. Where did I just stop it? Stop it! Oki's mom says she's the town bicycle. Now we gotta go back. Wait, is there gonna be a fast travel there, or do I have to go through the swamp again? If I have to go through the swamp again, that is some time padding bullshit. That is some time padding bullshit. God damn it. Wait, how did you not? I don't know! I was there! Fuck yeah, I love Casey Jones. That's another, like, show I've never seen a lot of, is Turtles. You're supposed to have a warp? Well, I didn't get it. Check the warp destinations. Can I even do it here? What the fuck? Is that just a random mob now?
Oh, thanks for the bits, Danny.
Get good, maybe.
You get good. Suck my farts. All right. Yeah, we never fought that before. There's a third page. I would have been annoyed.
Whee!
That's a good call. All right, let's overcome this shyness, you bitch. Thank God, I hate the swamp. Dude, the swamp is so annoying. Wait, But how do I give him the book? Yeah, I have the book. What do you mean? Do I give it to the dude in the, with the horns? Oh. Okay, well that was annoying. Book! Can fix shyness, thanks, relax, I'll read it to everyone. Oh, just holding this book in my hand makes me feel like I'm overcoming my shyness already. I'll really take the time to read it to everyone. Alright? Leader of Tender Tribe read Overcoming Shyness to everyone. Whisper. I'd like to give you some tender kraut in return. Type of dish that I'll tend to like. It stinks, but it tastes wonderful. We did it. He's back. Jeremy's back. Pictures taken in the table, they have a photograph. Why have they still not explained what this is doing? Is this just gonna be the end credits? When I beat the game, it's just gonna show all these pictures and that's it? Cuntmaster Supreme! Cuntmaster Supreme, are you sure this is the correct player's name? If it's not right, you can change it. Oh no, it's definitely Cuntmaster Supreme. Are you sure that's what you want? Are you happy with the name? Are you absolutely certain? Yeah, I thought you'd made up your mind. I'll give you a bag of Dragonite. Take it. Oh, all right, cool. More Dragonite. Oh, that's going to be fun. Oh, no. What did I do? Oh, no. I'm scared. What did I do? Dad, you give me a bunch of money? You're 59,000! Oh, shit. Is it gonna be fun because it's funny, or is it gonna be fun because it's going to make something difficult for me? Did they just give you a ton of money? Oh yeah, Dad's giving me money every time I call him on the phone. That's the largest amount he's ever given me. But you don't grind for money in this game. You literally just get it after you play longer. Wanna do a run where I never use the phone and just see how much money you can accumulate at the end of a game? It's probably just a set amount that they just well, no, because it depends on how long you take too. Yeah, I don't know. That would be very interesting. Okay, do I need the monkey love? Never mind, why did I ask that? Of course I need the monkey love. There's never a time I don't need monkey love. It fulfills the fantasy of having a financially supportive father. Instead, the amount of money your dad gives you increases. You earn money in battle, but you don't have the visual display. That makes infinitely more sense. But it's still weird. Still weird. Still have that rock candy. Probably never gonna use it. Yeah. Honestly, I don't think I need this. Like, if it says you're gonna whiff, I'm not gonna use it. It's not happening. Gravity Dad senses when you mutilate local fauna and pays you accordingly, as one should with their offspring. Powerful. I show everyone. Oh wait, there's, I can use the shop now. Hold on. Is there an ATM? There's not gonna be an ATM. How do I get money? Dad just gave me money. How do I get it? I appreciate the lurk, Nuck Daddy. I have to go somewhere into an ATM, don't I? Well, let's see if it's worth it first. What does he sell? Whoops, that's the wrong. What? Oh, okay, this isn't a normal shop. Is that what he can give me? I don't have a horn of life. Can you get the item at the top? What the fuck is a horn of life? Oh, you work your way into the list? That seems lame. Have I even found one horn of life? That's an enemy. No, it look, I'm a talking rock. Revival item. Dude, I have not found one of those. The rocks around here don't talk much. The rock that talks the most is deep down in the labyrinth, the lost underworld. Don't forget to talk to the rock. It's important. God damn. Oh. Well. Okay, so there's a ladder down there. Oh! These are the holy! There's so many of them. Welcome to the best grind dungeon in the game. I can see that. Oh my god. Oh damn. Okay, I didn't think these things were gonna be that weak. Well, that was a wasted duck. Yeah. Yeah, okay, I can see. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, damn. Oh my god. He's good. Oh, there's so many paths. I hate it. Why are there so many paths? Just be linear, please. Ugh, and there's holes you can fall in. Oh, no. Why only the two? Makes sense. They had to have one of these, right? Give me the insta-gib. Fuck. Yeah, there's no way it would give me the insta-gib for, like, that. Jesus Christ, you are not kidding. Oh. Sick. Damn. Does, if you hit like max level, does the health just go to 999 and that's it? You just infinitely refresh that spot with the ladder? Dude, that's insane. No, not poopy. God damn it. I meant to give it to Snurf. Whoops. Okay, that seems annoying. How do I... There we go. God damn. Dude, that's so much XP. Oh my god. Are you worth it? Ooh! We got an item for Poopy! It's not Criminal Caterpillar XP, but you're still there. What the fuck is Criminal Caterpillar? Come on. Come on, stack on this dick. Flees from the player at high speed, but if caught, it will insta-die and net you like 50k XP. Oh, is its model like a tiny little thing? Yeah, it's a little bug gang. I've never ran into it, so it's like a metal slime, basically. I know every RPG has those things, but... Dragon Quest is the only one that significantly stands out in my head. Dude, that's crazy. 18,000 XP? That's really not that much when you look at how much you need to level. That's crazy. Especially that other one, because there's six of them there. Dragon Quest was the RPG that, like, invented that sort of enemy. Does that make sense? Oh, that's fair. I know we talked about it before, but damn, does that 2D HD remake look good. See, I love it. You can kill things without having to expend resources. That makes me so happy. Maybe we can get one more group. Really does. I'm hoping for some touch-ups to the class system. Oh, I'm sure they'll do some shit with it. It feels like a lot of the remake RPGs that they've been doing have just been bangers. I can't stop humming! Yeah, Again, it's Team Asano, or Asano, they know how to make an JRPG. Refresh me, what other things they've done? That's the big haul. Yeah. The ones that made Octopath and Triangle. Oh, well, fuck yeah. Yep. I actually didn't know that that was the team that was doing it. So, fuck yeah, they're great. That is really nice. Poopy be leveling up. Right, let's see. How close? Kinda wanna get one more level out of it, even though I don't really think I need to. If only those ones could call in reinforcements. Alright, I'm gonna do it two more times. If it doesn't give me another group. Alright, let's go. Go to 60 plus, we'll coast you through the game. Yeah, I do feel like I'm a little over-leveled. Not like tremendously by any means. But I definitely do feel pretty fucking beefy. Aw, that fifth one didn't catch up. Like difficulty spike towards the end of the game, but you'll be fine. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be good. And like, this game hasn't really ever done the stupid difficulty spike bullshit of others. Oh, come here. Get it on it! Yes! Hell yeah. Neutralize it. The only time you need to actually grind is the very start. Outside of that, I never actively grind. Where was it at the beginning where you needed to grind? Or you felt like you needed to? Titanic Ant and the cops. Dude, the cops are pretty much the only part that gave me like a real big struggle at the beginning of the game. The cops definitely were a little bit of a son of a beach. Cops gutted my run. Oh, did you try going through like a speed run of it? What is the world record speed run on this game? The worst RNG and were crit every single time I got to the cops. First battle, one shot every time? Oh no. Dude, that's terrible. Why does fuck have like the worst stats except for health? The police alone took me 3 hours. Damn. Dude, that sucks. And thank you, by the way, Ogryn, for chilling through this. It's fun when you have, like, somebody just, like, with you during... I know there's people lurking and shit, but I just appreciate everybody. Fuck! We reflected that shit. I'm gonna be good today and go to bed before 1 a.m. 12 minutes before 1, but it still counts. And honestly, it could be 1 minute before 1, and it would still count. If your eyes close before that clock changes over, you're good. Current world record is 3 hours, 45 minutes, glitchless. How? How do you get through this in 3 hours and 45 minutes? It just feels like all the scripted shit is longer than that. Uncontrollable sphere. Thank you for streaming that day. Thank you for chilling, Elizabeth. You get some good sleeps. Yeah, I'm one of those lurkers. That's cool. I fucking love the lurkers. Oh, of course. It fucking explodes. Fuck off. Have a good night, Elizabeth the dear. Uncontrollable spheres drop Jeff Sky Beam. Have fun. I'm never gonna use it. Heavy Bazooka is just so good. Awkward. Oh shit. No. It popped up another thing in text. I was like, I got it, but it just was giving me a bunch of information. Reflect. No, I thought that last one was it. I was like, first try, sucker! Oh, fuck. I keep forgetting it does that. I also forgot about the HP sucker on Schnerf. How? I had to run into him. How did I even do that? Oh no. Oh, he just missed. It just feels like it's, they do it just so you get kept on your toes. Like, the dungeon can't be too easy, so even if you kill things too quick, we gotta make sure that something's gonna do damage to you. Oh, I didn't get any more PP items. Fuck. Damn it, why am I doing this? I don't even care about getting the fucking, the item. Gambler's fallacy, son of a bitch! This one's sure to drop it. God damn it. I'm Bottle of waters exist. They do nothing. Poopy restores PP with them. Son of a bitch! Poopy restores pee-pee with them! That was great. Dude. Jason! Ooh, banana!
Fuck.
That was funny. That made me laugh. Jason! What you doing, Jason? Oh, God. Ooh, that was good. Is that the same thing? Poopy does good work with the bottle of DX water. Living Texas Chainsaw Massacre. What happened to Killer Clowns? Rules level 100? Damn! Dude, you fucking grinding that shit. That's a good one. Well, you know he's not gonna say all that. Crit that foppy. Why did you do that? Damn. Dude, that is some fucking solid ass XP. God damn, dude. Fuck this foppy in particular. Dude, you're not kidding. Also, fuck this one, apparently. This was just a baby that ran away from its family, and it just got eviscerated. Good lord. Still have never used it. Oh. Give me the insta-gib. Yeah! Okay. Learn that poppies are entirely non-hostile and look to humans for affection? No! Do not puppify the fucking... No. No, no. They are pure evil. Look at their faces. They're puppies. They are not puppies. They are pure evil. Do not do that. Don't you fucking do that. Puppies could do no wrong. They absolutely could do wrong. They genocided an entire planet. Now I have to see if I have a foppy plush on eBay. Nope, no, 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 nope. The boss is here. I'm not exploring anymore. We need to beat this game. Fuck. Oh! We just hit the mother load! Oh my! It missed. They're cute though. Look at them. They're evil as shit. They want to slit your throat in your sleep. Damn. Doesn't. Okay, hold on. So it does still only work for poopy. Okay. Didn't he still have a big brain food lunch? He did. That was not as much PP as I thought she was gonna get back from. Oh lord, they're coming! Water is for pee pee, lunches are for poopy. Oh, I should have been doing the HP sucker! I am dumb. I keep forgetting that that's a thing he can do. Alright, well, I was about to suck any health from them, apparently. I thought somehow he got the sneak attack on me. That's not nice. I'm doing the best I can with what I've got. Wait a minute. I think I forgot. If we get to the end of this, I think I have to call Sam on the final boss. Quick thing before this boss. Wait. Is what you're about to tell me a spoiler? Increase your speed in a big way. Ooh. I mean, he's got a shit ton of health. How much is his speed now? 69 speed! Woo! He fast as fuck, boy! Damn. Alright, I'm just gonna save again real quick. John Lennon, that one picture. You know it. What? You finally got here. The seventh year sanctuary location, but fine now, take it from me if you. Blah, 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 blah. What in the shit is that? An electro specter? We'll spy on him. Okay, so it doesn't have any weakness. Uh-oh. Oh! We're gonna cheat. I want to beat this tonight, so we're gonna cheat. Are Link's gonna get my ass ate by bots? No, post away. Just keep in mind you may lose privileges if it's naughty. Oh, I'm about to get a bunch of notifications, I think. What the fuck? What the fuck? Is that really what they base this on?
Oh, thanks for the bits, Daddy.
Thou suckest.
What? Really? I don't know, but considering there's a bunch of Beatles songs sampled in the music of the game, I wouldn't even be shocked. Dude, that's crazy. I like that. That's very funny. I mean, cool, bro. It happened again! I'm gonna get so lucky. Watch, it's gonna solidify again. Oh, I fucking love it, dude. We can just stun lock the boss to death. He's gonna do it again, too, watch. Not on bisques, but on poopies. No! Fuck! You admit it, you would have been impressed if that worked. Oh my god! I dookie just a little. Dude, I was so close. If it would have went off on that. Oh! Dude, baby game. This game's fucking easy, man. So, like, because I don't know, Obron, like, how rare is it to get them to solidify like that on a boss? Is it like a 50% chance? Not super rare, but still not super common. Except for me. Oh, this is cool. It's just not common to get it every turn like I do on bosses for some reason. I'm... Fuck. It's been a long road getting here. Soon I'll be. What will happen to us? What's happening? My thoughts are being written out on the wall. Or are they? What? What? Fucking crew discover nature's first LED board. Fuck saw a vision of his father holding him. Fuck Soundstone recorded the melody of Looming Hall. Of where? Best area in the game up next. We fell far away, apparently. What? What? I dig the music. What do you mean, no problem here? Hot spring energized you completely. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Oh my god, it's dinosaurs and big boulders? Can I fight them? Oh my god, I can. How massive is this gonna be? Oh. The fuck is that face? Guy? What? Okay. I want to see that dinosaur. Dude, his face. He looks like he has one eyeball. Oh, no, wait, it's two. Oh, he's adorable. Oh, my God. I don't want to kill him. Look at how chonky he is. I'm sorry. What is it?
The wet-nosaur?
Dude, he real wet. Alright. I fucking love him. Look at how chunky he is. Obviously, the dinosaurs have to be weak to ice, because, you know, it wiped him out. He's got a big old wet dog nose. Is that a wet dog nose, or that was a horn? Look at his face. Oh my god, I love him. Fuck the foppy plush, I want a wetnosaur plush. Wetnosaur, wet nose. Oh, see, that makes sense. Dude, we are little babies. Wait, why is the sign that large? Case of danger, evacuate here. The boss. Is that a present? Oh, come on, don't invisible wall me here. Ooh, that's huge. We needed that. Look at his big eyes! Come here, you adorable little bastard. Oh, Jesus. Okay, he's not that adorable up close, but he is fucking huge.
That's a huge bitch.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, what have I done? Is that gonna reflect the rocket? Oh, piss in my anus.